malaking natulong sa mga ano namin, mga bata, kasi parang aware na sila kung sakaling meron mang tsunami na mangyari dito sa aming lugar.
Okay, so we're currently having an emergency evacuation. We live in an island, and I think it is really necessary for students to have to know what they need to do and what they must do in case emergencies or calamities like this happen, and they would respond to this emergency safely, calmly, and then responsibly.
Ng project is actually increase response preparedness of schools sa tsunami hazard. So, it is but proper na yung mga schools, kung nasa mga vulnerable sila, mga bata, they need still their parents to assist them. So, at least kapag nasa school sila, on their own, they can run to higher ground.
Importante ang pag-advocacy ng tsunami drill sa mga kabataan, lalong-lalo na sa mga elementary graders. At saka sila din ang mag-ano sa kanilang mga magulang para handa-handa na sila kung ano ang kalamidad na darating sa kanila.
Gusto ko po din yung din itong practice ng earthquake drill para mas alam po natin kung anong gagawin natin sakaling dumating ng earthquake na mangyayari sa Mindanao.